My dad was the lollipop man at the crossing, just down there. And I used to bring my mother's washing in, and sometimes I would get it all washed and dried. And I would run up to give my dad to take it up to Calder Crescent, and he put his lollipop stick down where they went to the pond. And the northern Armadale, I was going to the pond.